Hey, I'm in here, back with Dave the Diver, and we're going to continue where we left off. Hopefully, we find some of the parts for this quest here. We also have the stuff in, I forget where, the Eco Watcher that we can continue on doing, like, get the starfish, shells, agar, and all this stuff. I wish I could see it. Like during the dive, but I mean, it is what it is. So, new morning. Let's go for a dive. Hopefully, I mean, we got some upgrades, so hopefully it'll be a longer dive. Hopefully it'll be a more fruitful dive. We'll see. Let's pick up everything we can. Oh, that's a lot of... Is it kelp? Oh, jeez. I can't pick that up. Oh, it's Kajime, I forgot. So we'll just take some. So our goal is to find just basically stuff. And we have to get rid of the enemy fish. So it'd be nice if we get some fish for the service, but it's not gonna be our priority, I think. At least for this dive, it could be... Okay, we got a level 2 rifle. I mean, it could be our priority... It could be our priority in the afternoon dive, or the evening dive. Deflate! We gotta deflate. There you go. Oh, it's the space one. Here we go, Starry Puffer. A blue seashell. Can we see the goals in here or no? It doesn't look like it. Oh, maybe because I didn't register it. Maybe, I don't know. At least we registered that one. We got scrap iron. Oh, just not. I don't think that's... good. Just knocking it against the wall. But yeah, we did some upgrades. Hopefully, it'll bear some. It'll be somewhat helpful. Just pick up stuff. So I forget, how do you pick this up? So you can't. Like, it hurts you when you pick it up, but I don't know. Maybe they told us before, and I just completely forgot. That's always a thing. Hey, what's in here? An OT canister, nice. Oh, we need to use that. Alright, we got some agar, we need 5. Oh, we got 5. There we go. So that quest is completed. I need red starfish. Okay, got some fragments. Yeah, for this, because I think we still have some fish in storage that we can always sell as a backup. Like I said, that can also be for the afternoon dive. For this dive, we're just going to explore and see what we can get in terms of objects and things for our there we go, 3 out of 5 for our, I forget what it's called. I mean, I know what it's called, it's just the mission. I'm sure it'll say something. Why? Like, this whole open space is kind of unnerving, too. Oh, pink seashell. Yeah, the research missions, I guess. Got some kelp. Turmeric, nice. Wasn't turmeric, like, the most expensive spice or something? Oh no, that's I think saffron. I believe. I'm I've heard about it once, it's been on. I get my names mixed up. It is what it is. There's some bones. Some fossils. Got a foot bone, nice. Oh no, no, this is where we fight. I mean, we can use them for bait. Or not for bait, we can use them for the service. At the very least, I know it's worth money, so might as well get some. And we can sell it during the service. Oh, there's another starfish. We only have 2 bullets left. Ugh. Alright, there goes that research done. Get some more rifle ammo. Alright. What's here? Sure. I'm still not finding the main quest items. Black vinegar, okay. We're getting a lot of random stuff, which is nice probably for building weapons, but it's not really helpful. So we're done with the pink seashell. Is it squid that we need to fight? No, that's cuttlefish, that's not squid. So need to get rid of the red lionfish too. Here's the titan trick. Oh, there's another shark! There's another shark. We have a few bullets left. It's a big one too. I have no more bullets. I mean, there's a weapon. Oh. Okay, that works. There's a weapon to the left, a weapon crate. White tip reef shark head. White tip reef shark meat. Okay. So we can actually sell the head as a dish again. It's not just a one-time thing. Okay. Nah. So it's not all just gathering. We're getting good stuff. We're getting close to our limit just because of the 2 sharks that we harvested. Let's dump this and this for now. Everything else we can keep. Alright, what's in this chest? I know we finished at least 2 missions, so there's that. Maybe we'll find some more sharks. I don't know. It's a yellow starfish, okay. Oh, orange. Okay, we need orange. We need a lot of orange, actually. Some more down here. Oh, there's some bones. Bones are always a good thing. Leg bone. No, we already found one. Small net gun. Guns fire small net, targets caught in the mobia. They're great. Captures 7 fish at the same time. Ooh, I think you found a net gun. It's specialized for capturing fish. I'm looking forward to tonight's sales. Well, sorry to tell you, we're probably not gonna be catching a lot of fish with it. There's an O2 canister. Oh, there's some jellyfish. I think we have to get rid of. I think those are the jellyfish. Basic underwater, yeah, we'll take that rifle first. Yep. White spotted jellyfish. Spotted jellyfish tentacle. I mean, let's actually get that. I thought the quest was for the jellyfish. Yeah, I could be wrong. Sea grape, that's new. Alright, got some lead. Obviously that's gonna be heavy. Okay. it dead? It is dead. It's weird. There's another orange starfish. So that's 3 of 10. Oh, it's gonna push me into the spikes. Yeah. Oh, it's one of those fish. Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Oh. Oh no. Oh, I think I understand how it goes. I think I understand how it works. You have to get on the green every time. Get an Atlantic anglerfish. We are overburdened. Let's dump some stuff. Probably we don't need the lead. What else can we dump? Probably the scrap iron as well, maybe. I'm not dumping the shark stuff. Alright, we're good. We're good for now. So I guess this was the wall, but we need the explosives. Somehow we can't find it yet. What's the tennis racket? A tennis racket hit the polyester strings precisely to send the ball flying further. Okay. That's as strong as the sharp Japanese sword. Oh, but we can actually charge with the sword, so. Yeah, man, I'm gonna keep the sword. So starfish. Oh, this is one of the things, right? This has to be. Computer chip. Nice. We got one. We got one at least. What's here? Soy sauce. It's a new gun there. Oh, there's a part right there too. Ow. Let's open this. Hush dart. Dragonless creature. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that over the net. Honestly. So here's two. Get the camera lens. We just need the motor now. Is that the motor up there? Oh, that's some oxygen, which we don't really need. Silver bowl. I mean, sure. We don't need the oxygen. Maybe it's over here. I didn't really explore this area yet. No! Oh, that was close. Hush. Hush dart. Are you gonna sleep? Yes. Got a 3-star anglerfish this time. So actually let's dump some stuff. We don't need that anglerfish cat. We can actually dump the 1-star spotted jellyfish, I think. And we're still 3 kilograms over. Mm-hmm. I'm not dumping the anglerfish. I feel like that's gonna be a good meal for service. I could be just totally wrong. It'd just be bad. Alright, we can't throw away the agar. We can't throw away the copper, that's fine. We can always get more. Starry Puffer, do I want to keep that? We can throw away one. Alright, good, we're still under, barely. We get the motor, we're done. With that one at least. Fragment, sure. Oh, we're slightly over encumbered now. What can we take away? The wood. We can throw away the wood. Alright, we're good. Let's follow. That's a lot of jellyfish. Like, the hush dart's nice. Ooh, gun enhancement kit. Okay, level 3 hush dart. Hopefully there's a way to get back up. So I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of oxygen. I shouldn't have used it. Oh, we have the scooter. We can go up this way. I think we're fine. Oh, there's a call thing here too. Yeah, I think we're fine with this diving session. We got what we needed. We also completed some of the quests, so we'll get the weapon. Yeah, that's been good. I still like the hush dart, but doesn't seem like we can use it. I mean we can't use it, it just feels like it'll be a waste if we do. I just need to find more of the enemy fishes, which I don't think I've encountered some of, except for the anglerfish. Alright, we're halfway down our oxygen. Cheap Japanese sword, nah. There's some oxygen. We can actually explore more. Alright. Maybe we don't have to. We're now over encumbered again. I feel like the next thing I'm gonna upgrade again is the weight. So we're here, I believe we already got most of the agar. Yeah. So let's just finish our quests. Go back up. There was not a lot of fish we got. I mean, we got some money stuff, but not a lot. We were mainly focused on finding whatever's on the floor. Alright, we should be able to deploy a drone with this. You look pretty exhausted. Well, the sea currents did knock me around a bit. Yeah, I see. I'll take a bit of time to repair the drone and deploy. Please wait a while. It should be done by tomorrow morning. Go about your business until then. Ooh, we got 500 gold. Nice. Well, because of the quest. Or the mission. Okay. We obtained 34 things. Alright. So we got some puffer. We got some saw shark. We got a reef shark. So where's the... Oh yeah, the white-tipped reef shark is right here too. We got some anglerfish as well. It's really nice. So that sells for 33. The reef shark sells for 31. Saw shark sells for 66. Just because it's level 4. Okay. We also... I was looking at 180, but... I remember you need other things besides just this puffer. Alright. So let's turn in our... Oh, it's the Eco Watcher. I don't know why I forgot that name. Let's turn in some of these quests like this. Deliver. Cool. We got this one done too. Deliver. Level 2. We got a bracelet. Alright, so we need more pink seashells. We actually need more agar. I should have gotten more. These are more highly... So I guess the jellyfish I fought weren't really the same jellyfish or something. And this one we need a skull. This one we need orange starfish. This one just kill more things, so... So far, so good. Almost a sniper rifle is done. Hush dart game crafted too, which is pretty nice. But it requires an orange starfish, which we need. So we have gold. I was gonna upgrade the weight, but we need more than that. Everything else seems fine. I think air, we're good. Diving suit depth, we're good for now. Obviously, we need to go deeper later on. See what interesting stuff we can get for service. But yeah, those are pretty good dive. Like I said, not a lot of fishing, but more scavenging. If that makes any sense. But yeah, we're gonna be hopefully fishing for more shark at least in the next session, so Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, thank you for watching and have a nice day.